I think the point is that we arrive where we are now because we were a team and we are going to be a team. Doesn't care who is going to score. Of course, that always is an issue when you don't have all the player fit. But of course, I think how we arrive here is because we were competing very well with some player out, some player in. We always compete and achieve to be here today. That is why we are not worried. And after Lucas, what Lucas said, the same. I think that is the feeling that we have. We are very competitive like a team. And I think our strength is that we think like this. And that is the most important.